ringside this Sunday.
I think it's a mere formality. I didn't see anything resembling concern on the face of Edge. In fact, it's Styles who should be concerned. We should all be concerned about the condition of AJ's shoulder, which was targeted by Judgment Day several weeks back. We saw moments ago.
Not just that, but at WrestleMania, it popped clean out. Tried to put it back in during the match. Same shoulder.
And that speaks to the competitive spirit of AJ Styles. Not let injuries keep him down. There's too much passion, too much pride in the heart of the Phenomenal One.
Now we're seeing the trademark tenacity of Styles out of the gate. And a big punishing right hand from Damian. Priest rocks AJ.
I remember the last time these two men faced off here on Raw. Damian Priest had some mind games of his own delivered to AJ Styles.
It may be an unpopular opinion, but I'm digging this new alliance of Judgment Day, Damian Priest and Edge. Edge seems to have embraced the darkest part of his being, of his soul. And we know from recent months, Damian Priest has struggled to keep his darkness inside, to control it. Edge has maybe provided the key for Priest. This could lead to great success for both superstars.
You think about the success he had as United States Champion. Shoulders down. Quick kick out from AJ Styles. The success Damian Priest had in his U.S. title run. We saw the athleticism, the size, the speed, the attitude we talk about might be everything he needs.
And the power as we look back once again at this broken arrow. Styles launched nearly halfway across the ring and nearly ended this one.
Here's the scary part about this union between Damian Priest and Edge. We've heard Edge say, we have yet to live up to our true capabilities. That's coming from a Hall of Famer to say something like that.
Obviously, Edge sees something in Damian Priest that makes the WWE Hall of Famer very interested. Wants to take Priest under his wing.
Think about the motivation of AJ Styles. Damian Priest cost him his WrestleMania moment. He was winning that match. Damian Priest provided the distraction at exactly the wrong time.
Priest launched to the outside. Very clever maneuver by Styles.
Yeah, you got to feel a sense of urgency for AJ Styles, understanding the stakes could not be any higher. You win this match, you don't have to worry about Damian Priest, and perhaps the odds significantly more in your favor this Sunday.
And look at AJ Styles over the top forearm to the face of Damian Priest.
But what did it do to AJ's shoulder? In delivering that forearm to the outside in an effort to protect himself, Styles might have re-injured his shoulder, re-aggravated at least.
That very well could be a possibility, Corey. Styles, eyes down, Edge. Wonder what kind of thoughts are going through the mind of the Rated R Superstar.
AJ Styles also has to keep his eye on the ball. No distractions, be it Edge or anyone else.
Well, I think if nothing else, Jimmy, AJ Styles is drawing motivation from Edge being at ringside.
Listen, those are some frightening eyes.
At the end of the day, AJ Styles is a veteran. And Styles knows full well how the complexion of this Sunday can change. If Priest is present at WrestleMania Backlash, it greatly reduces AJ's chances of getting to compete uninterrupted.
Look at the power of Damian Priest.
Shoulder first into the post. Can Styles get back in this?
Versus Damian Priest. If AJ Styles wins, Damian Priest barred from ringside at WrestleMania Backlash.
Styles has now regained control of this one, trying to hoist up the massive Priest.
Little too ambitious.
Again, AJ Styles dealing with an injured left shoulder. You certainly had to have hampered Styles in that moment.
How will it affect him this Sunday? Oh, shoulders down. Kick out just in time.
Let's take a look at the action on the outside before the break. Listen to this impact. Damian Priest launching AJ Styles' injured shoulder into the ring post. And once again, Damian Priest in complete control of the Phenomenal One.
The shoulder compromised at WrestleMania, popped all the way out, and then attacked by Judgment Day in the locker room.
Priest now on the middle rope. Styles perched on the top. What does Priest have in store for AJ Styles?
Looks like a superplex if he can get him loaded up.
Styles trying to maneuver himself out. Successfully does so.
No way. Styles could pull this off. No way.
It might be a yes way.
Rack ball.
Shoulders down. One, two.
Oh, now look at that. You see that, guys? I'm starting to feel some panic now from Edge on the outside.
Edge is simply trying to motivate Damian Priest.
Right now, it's motivation Damian Priest needs because this was brutal.
Tremendous impact, fighting through the pain. to deliver a powerbomb to the much larger Damian Priest, but it wasn't enough to pick up the W for Styles.
And the stakes so high in this matchup, Styles said it himself. If Damian Priest is at ringside this Sunday, I've got an uphill battle.
He's making Styles clash into the sunset flip.
Oh, kick right to the shoulder.
Encouragement from Edge on the outside, but
Styles answers with a kick of his own.
Styles continues to strike, continues to fight.
Oh, backbreaker by Priest.
Shoulders down. One, two.
No.
Just getting that compromised left shoulder up. But the strategy of Damian Priest wear down that shoulder. So far, it's working.
Strategy goes back to the last week.
Well, you can rest assured Edge imparted his own wisdom on Priest before this matchup. Even if Priest doesn't emerge victorious, Priest can do a great deal of damage to Styles tonight.
Priest may be on his way to victory if he hits this. Styles able to slip out.
Pele kick right over the top.
Huge opening right now for AJ Styles.
You can see AJ favoring his shoulder. Styles' body racked with pain. Trying to capitalize on the slightest opening as Priest himself begins to recover.
Saw Edge a moment ago delivering words of encouragement to Damian Priest.
Styles to the outside.
Oh, beautiful counter over the top. Thinking phenomenal forearm.
Dude, Styles.
Is AJ's shoulder going to hold up?
We're going to find out.
Oh, we're going to take a trip south of heaven.
To the cover. One, two.
Styles still in it.
Absolutely unbelievable determination from AJ Styles.
Lee, there's a little sweat beginning to bead up on the forehead of the Rated R Superstars. We look back again at the power of Damian Priest driving AJ Styles down into the center of the ring, but the phenomenal one able to survive.
How much does AJ Styles have left? What more is Damian Priest willing to dish out?
Edge has to be loving this. As you said, Corey, it doesn't matter win or lose. It takes all the energy out of AJ Styles before WrestleMania Backlash this Sunday.
Styles got his bell rung. Ripcord by Priest.
Oh, Styles out of the way.
AJ wants the calf crusher.
Watch Edge.
Got to get the foot. Doesn't get it, distracted by Edge.
Masterful use of the rules by the WWE Hall of Famer.
Shoulders down, roll up.
Styles pulled it off, and Edge now is incensed.
Right into an assault from Edge.
Edge rains down right on a fallen Styles. The fact remains, Damian Priest is barred from ringside this Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash.
Edge has to digest the fact that the landscape has completely changed for this Sunday. He's going to do whatever he can to dismantle Styles further.
Whoa! Final reckoning by Priest. And Edge giving the order. Edge just gave Damian Priest the order. Attack the shoulder of Styles.
Oh, no, no.
AJ Styles is helpless.
Don't do this. Don't do this.
No.
Okay.
And Finn Balor is in the house.
Finn Balor with a head of steam.
Look out.
Takes that Priest. Takes that Edge.
The Prince just in time.
Thank goodness.
Finn Balor just helped Styles avoid complete catastrophe. The numbers game has been evened.
That will set judgment.